Hi student, so today we start our new topic formula method which is used in quadratic equation. What is the general form of quadratic equation? Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. It is a general form or standard form of quadratic equation. Okay, so let's start how to solve the quadratic equation with the help of formula method. What is the formula for this? X is equals to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. It is a formula for solving a quadratic equation with the help of formula method. Okay, understood? Okay, so we will see one example to clarify your doubt. Okay, so let's take an example, and the example will be x square minus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. Okay, this is the example of quadratic equation. So let's start by solving this equation. Therefore, a is equal to, what is a? What is the value of a? 1. B is equal to minus 3, and C is equal to minus 2. Okay, put this value in our formula. What is the formula? X is equals to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Therefore, x is equal to minus, what is the value of b? Minus 3. Plus minus minus 3 square minus 4. What is the value of a? 1 into value of c? Minus 2 upon 2a. 2 into what is the value of a? 1. Therefore, x is equals to minus minus plus, so here plus minus, then minus b square, sorry, minus 3 square is equals to 9. Always remember, square of minus number always a positive number. 4 ones are minus minus plus, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8 upon 2. Therefore, x is equals to 3 plus minus 9 plus 8. 9 plus 8 is now there. What is the value of 9 plus 8? 17 upon 2. Therefore, x is equals to 3 plus minus root 17 upon 2. Here plus and minus, so we can split into two parts. X is equal to 3 plus root 7 upon 2, or x is equals to 3 minus root 17 upon 2. This is the answer of this question. Hope you understand. Thank you.